a Networking Arizona moment with Carol Blonder.
I have with me Doc. He's the owner of Hypnotic One. Doc, what's new in your world?
Well, just like everybody else's world, we have been contained in our houses, in our offices, wherever, but I have been so busy because I haven't shut down. Maybe I shouldn't say that, but I haven't shut down. We've got a lot of people coming in because their addictions went worse. They've started smoking more. Their attitude has changed a whole bunch. There's more anger out there. There's more depression. There's more stress out there. And that's why we're so busy. And now the people's got time to do it because they're not working. So they've been coming into our office and they're overwhelming us. So the thing that I am doing, and I've been thinking about this for a long time, but now we're going out and doing it. I'm not procrastinating anymore. I'm doing it. We're going to open up a lot of offices over the country, probably 30 to 40 offices we're going to open up. And we need some help because I can't run that many. So people, you know what? We're taking applications. If you want to do what I do, and that is helping people to go from where they're at to where they want to go, being successful, having more health, wealth, and happiness in their life, having better communications, contact us, come in, talk to us. And the applicants, we're going to train you in the ways that we do things, whether you're a hypnotist now or you're going to train to be a hypnotist, whether you're an NLP hire or whether you're not. We're going to train you how to be successful and how to run an office successfully, how to do the marketing, and how to have fun, pleasure, and excitement in your life so you can share it with everybody else. So whether you want to open an office here in the Valley, or you want an office maybe in Seattle, maybe in Florida, maybe in Hawaii, we're going to help you put that office together, and we're going to show you how to make it profitable.
Well, if you want the tools for a successful business, give Doc a call. His phone number is 602-547-0446.
We don't let you fail. Whether you're a client or whether you're a new associate with me, you're going to be successful.